Okay, so he got back with the wire, and it's definitely, like, much better. It's much tighter. So, can you hold that, or can you cut it? Whichever one you want to do, slice it or hold it in. So, I put it in.
I didn't get the clamp, so.
So, put it flush against the back, and then just hold it in place. And push it down. There we go. It's a much cleaner slice. Oh, I didn't cut the end off. It's going to be an end cut. Alright. Y'all sound like horses over there falling smacking.
That's in. You mean the what?
Nice smooth cuts. I love it, love it, love it.
The bubble smacking. What about get out of the cage?
Very smooth. Good job, Raina.
Thank you very much. I expect to check it in the mail.
Oh, whatever. Now I see why she always does that with the wires. She lays her hands up and she always takes her hands down. And
Mom, look, that's yours. That's not the one that gave you away. It's a buttery. It is buttery. You see?
Oh, did this one just slice crooked?
Yeah.
Sure did. What did that do?
You see?
It's not sitting straight up against this anymore.
Oh. Oh, it's like slanted.
You may want to cut this straight before you do that.
How do I do that?
Take a knife and cut it straight.
I mean, why I wanted to make these size batches though. You see how much soap I get out of that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. These are thinner. Well, the ones that are thinner, I've just got them for months. I'll go and clean up the edges. It's like 20 bucks. All right. Do the water. I can't see it.
Make sure it's square.
Like that?
Yeah, as square as you can. Wait.
What?
I can see it's not straight anymore.
You see, they have to do it. Did you eat?